Breastfeeding hurts. Please subscribe to YouTube and press the bell icon to get more videos. Pain while breastfeeding is usually done to sore, tender nipples, especially once your milk comes in around 2 to 4 days after giving birth. Your body will be feeding every couple of hours, which means the problem can worsen quickly, with some moms finding their nipples crack, bleed, or become blistered. Solutions. Check your baby latch. Your baby not latching correctly is the most likely cause of breastfeeding pain. Your newborn should have a large portion of the lower part of the areola in her mouth when she feeds, with your nipple against the roof of her mouth, cupped gently underneath by her tongue. See a lactation consultant or breastfeeding specialist to make sure your baby mouth and body are positioned correctly and that there are no other latching problems. They can also check inside your baby mouth to see if there is a physical problem. Try different breastfeeding positions. Laid back, cross cradle, underarm, or lying down hold may take the pressure off the most painful areas of your breast. Wipe damaged nipple gently with several pieces of water moistened cotton wool after feeding to remove any debris that could lead to infection. Air dry nipples or dab with a very clean, soft muslin or flannel, as infection can flourish in damp conditions. Use either disposable or washable nursing pad to absorb any milk leakage, remembering to change them regularly. Soothe your nipples. Relieve soreness and any dry skin with ultra pure lanolin cream, or gently apply a few drops of your own breast milk you won't have to remove either before the next feed. Protect your nipples. Breast shells prevent your clothes from rubbing against sore areas. Be patient. Soreness normally settles down after a few days as your body gets used to breastfeeding and your baby sucking become more efficient. Consult a healthcare professional, lactation consultant, or breastfeeding specialist if the pain while breastfeeding does not subside after a few days. Ongoing nipple soreness can be a sign of an infection that may require medication. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to YouTube.